All right. Looks like just draining it was all I needed.